Hey yo, treble. Sucking too hard on a lollipop. Oh, love's gonna get you down. Sucking too hard on a lollipop. Oh, love's gonna get you down. Sucking too hard on a lollipop. Oh, love's gonna get you down. Sucking too hard on a lollipop. Oh, love's gonna get you down. I went walking with my mama one day when she warned me what people say. Live your life until love is found. Oh, love's gonna get you down. Take a look at the girl next door. She's a player and a downright bore. Jesus loves her and she wants more. Oh, bad girls get you down. Sing it! Sucking too hard on a lollipop. Oh, love's gonna get you down.
Hey guys, it's me, Danny, and today I'm filming a video for you guys. So I have a little surprise. I've had these before. So pause and see if you can guess. Well, I guess I'm not really giving much hints. But anyways, I have a new pet. And I'll just open this and show you. I got snails again. So here are two of them. I found these little guys in my backyard right before my dad was going to mow the lawn. Yeah, they were just in my backyard. So now every time before my dad goes to mow the lawn, I will take a look around. Also, Daisy kind of likes to try and eat them. Pretty sure it's not good for her health, but Daisy's a pretty weird dog. So yeah, that's one of the reasons I have them, but they're really cute. I have them in here right now, so it is this Rubbermaid bin. It's pretty big for now. I'm trying to get my dad to let me put them in my 10-gallon tank, because I will have them for a while. Yeah. They're really cute. So that's all for this video. I'll have a cage tour up soon, but talk to you later. Bye.